Thank you. This is a holy week when religious believers across the nation.
Trump discussed in his conference the expansion of hospitals built and distribution of more than 10 million N95 masks and ventilators to the most needed hospitals in the country.
Out more than 8,000 ventilators, and we have 10,000, almost 10,000 sitting there ready to go should we need them, and an additional 2,200 newly manufactured ventilators come online on Monday. We're going to President
Pence will take over. With the coordination of foreign governments, militaries, and airport authorities, the task force repatriated more than 50,000 U.S. citizens back home from more than 90 countries across the world.
A couple of examples. Our mission in Peru, working with the Peruvian military and police forces to send riverboats up the river to get citizens that were stranded deep inside the Amazon forest.
In spite of procedures taken on medical field, Dr. Fauci argued the susceptibility of all ages being infected with the virus, especially certain minorities.
The double whammy that you suffer now is when you have this terrible virus, which essentially preys in its ultimate deleterious effects on people with those underlying conditions. And since that is more predominant in the African-American population, we want anybody else to get it.
Health disparities won't disappear in a day or two, but through mitigation, we'll find a way through. Heidi Omo, ACTV, New Cairo.